on the ice right now, the 15-year-old from the United States in her first year on the Senior Grand Prix circuit. Beatrice Liang with an opportunity to win the gold medal. She's in second place after the short program. Circuit where she came in fourth, only 15 years of age.
Triple Lutz turning in between before the double toe loop. A slight change of edge going into that, Lutz.
See if she can stop the rotation on this triple flip. And that was purely a timing issue.
Well, she's
rushing that takeoff. Yeah, she never even got up in the air. Can't tinker with the timing of your jumps when you're under pressure. Easier said than done.
Tiffany Chin is not here. She's 7 months pregnant. She is back at home. And Beatrice is coming off a hip injury, which is growth related, so she will grow out of it, but it'll take some time. And I don't think even she expected to have results like this or an opportunity like this this quickly this year.
Big stage now, but choreographically there's a lot happening in her program. A lot of sensitivity to the steps and to the expression of the music.
That hip injury that you mentioned has actually made her cut down on the jumps that she has to do because the triple loop is not even in the program because it irritates that hip. So she is definitely not at 100%.
Best spirals in the competition so far. The leg well above the hip, the free leg extended to its fullest.
No.
Just totally losing that timing.
You know,
crushing.
That's the same jump, too. Mm-hmm. She has a thing about it. Having missed the first one, she wasn't able to break through the barrier to relax and climb into the air for three rotations. Oh, tilted through the upper body backwards. That's the tendency with that.
Double axel, forward takeoff.
Well, tough day for the 15-year-old from Granada Hills, California. She started skating after watching the 94 Olympics. Does that make you feel old?
Yes.
Considering I competed in 84, you better believe it.
Beatrice Liang of the U.S.
The triple flip just was not the jump of the day for BB. Right here, just rushing, anticipating, and that turned into a single. Just no feel for the jump. The second Lutz in the program, similar problems. Steps back, vaults with the right foot. The upper body sort of advances, the shoulders are shrugged, not really getting a good vertical feel. But the flexibility here in the Charlotte spiral, the flexibility in the hips, the back, the hamstrings, that's excellent.
And remember, she was just 0.4 of a point out of the lead after the short program. 53-40 was her score then. Check the marks as she sits alongside her choreographer, Alex Chang. The total for the free skate, 85-16. So her overall grand total, 138.56. And that's the number that now the rest of the field will chase. So Beatrissa Liang in second after the short program, now in the lead, at least for the moment, here in the free skate. When we come back to Moscow, it's the 16-year-old.